A recent question we've been getting a lot is, cool, power apps, good for citizen devs, people who aren't professional devs. But pro devs, we don't really need power apps, right? And I say, no, stop right there. Actually, professional devs, you need power apps extra. You know why? Because there's always some part of the stack that you don't really like, right? Like, be honest, okay? I am a C++ developer. I've worked on a Windows operating system for 17 years. You know what not that many people need to know how to do when you're building an operating system? Build an iOS app, build an Android app. These aren't skills I've ever had to learn. But lo and behold, for a business that I'm starting on the side, called Prima Donna, making my own fashion line, suddenly I need to make an Android app or an iOS app and make websites. And I'm thinking, how the heck do you do that? Power apps, Power Platform to the rescue. So I have my data store that I'm a micromanager of because I'm extremely particular about what kind of data store I use. But all of these UIs that plug into that data store are automatically generated for me. That was pretty freaking cool to suddenly have an iOS app up and running in 5 minutes that I can use to track my inventory, show my customers, et cetera, without me having to go register and become an iOS dev and buy a MacBook because that's not happening.